The Munnerland campus is our 6th through 12th grade campus and houses all academic spaces and most athletic spaces for middle and upper school students. We have an additional athletics campus a mile and a half east on Atlantic Boulevard that includes the Walton Boathouse for our rowing program, a 10-court USTA tennis complex, 2 full-size athletic fields, a field house, and the lacrosse box, each housed on the night campus. We invite you to drive over and take a look. It's well worth the trip. You're standing in the middle school drop-off area. This is where most middle school students will begin their day. At Episcopal, we are very intentional in providing developmentally appropriate environments for middle school and high school students. Times and places that are naturally social and students are chatting with friends are when middle school and upper school have their own space. We separate by athletic locker rooms, lunchtimes, chapel, hall locker areas, and drop-off locations. These are on opposite sides of campus. At Episcopal, our campus is arranged by department area, so when the bell rings, we move together as one family throughout our academic day.